year with Sean Madavi. He was the All Ivy Player of the Year in tennis and played number one for Columbia's tennis team. So, Sean, why do you play with this racket?
So this is the Head Speed MP, and it's a very old racket. I've had it for like 6 years, but it just feels comfortable for me. It's easy to hit ground strokes and backhands, and it's not very flashy, but yeah, you know, it gets the job done.
Clearly. What did it feel like to be number one at Columbia, and did that like put a leadership role on you a little bit?
Yeah, it was great to be number one at Columbia. It was nice to have like a lot of alumni come out and support, which I think that's the special part about playing in New York City. And yeah, it was a leadership role, but the guys on the team were very good, so they made it easy for me.
Yeah.